Namaste. I'm standing before this lovely board of Unnati, which speaks of learn, earn, and stand tall. Wow, what a way of comprising self-dignity in these three, rather four words. Unnati is very close to my heart, and I always mostly come for the Gokulashtami series. And it also gives me an opportunity to talk about Unnati, because Unnati can't talk about Unnati. Only people outside of Unnati can look up at Unnati, can observe what they're doing, can appreciate, can inspire, can motivate all of them within the spectrum of Unnati. What I know is that a child can have 50 days of training, vocational training, and is also assured of a job at the end of the tenure of training. What more can we offer to society? This is something that I think is very precious, and so far they have opened so many centers in different cities in India, and have, I think, thousands of children are now employed because of Unnati's endeavor to make better human beings of these children. So I think, what can we do outside of Unnati to Unnati and the children? The only thing that comes into my mind is the support. And support can be only in two ways. One is by word of mouth, by spreading the fact that Unnati exists and that they're doing so much wonderful work. The second is by helping them financially. Financially is a very wide canopy that I'm giving all of you. It could be 500 rupees, it could be 3000 rupees to support Annadhanam, which is a project that they have for all 365 days in a year. Or you can donate whatever your heart tells you to donate. Whatever we donate, I'm sure is being used judiciously towards bettering children in society. So I come here and sing from my heart for Unnati, because it's not for money or fame, definitely not. I come here because I want to support the work that they do, and I love this wonderful audience that Unnati offers to us always. So as a musician, as one in the society, as a citizen of our country, I can only say that we have to support Unnati without Unnati having to ask us to support. And I'm sure all of those of you who are looking at this video would definitely start to donate to Unnati. I know there are lots of causes, hundreds of causes that we, each one of us, get connected to. Recently, Kerala had the floods, and I'm sure most of us have contributed towards Kerala. See, Unnati is not asking for lakhs, not even 50,000. If each one of us can give 5,000 or 10,000, you know, pool in money, so many hands giving this money will accumulate to support all the activities that Unnati is doing. I pray to the Almighty to give all of them wonderful health and more motivation to do their best. Thank you.